is going to back him up in a moment. So when Mike True began his poem, he mentioned how the original definition of PTSD was far from accurate, and also you know, misinterpreted, very easily misinterpreted. This plays to my poem because, okay, we all know about the diagnosis most women back in the day in psychology of hysteria, treated by a clinically induced orgasm. But okay, I do have borderline personality disorder, BPD for short, and the original definition was on the borderline of neurosis and psychosis. I also have Tourette syndrome, but you know, one hand washes the other there, right? So, you know, that's another thing that the definition has evolved for. So this is called the BPD, as in borderline personality disorder, flurry. The hell broth of emotion attacks me from all sides. The flaming, freshly sharpened pain of a life of jabbing blades into my mind pries, leaving a rogue consciousness, one which I can't control. The thoughts and memories, and my memories, take charge of me, take their toll. I simply turn off feelings, good, bad, and other, extinguishing terminal's flame, pain with my brain's built-in snowblower. I freeze and sit, poker face, adorn, smile, a proper ice queen. This is nothing in which I take pride, but hurts less if I'm who's mean. I will never escape this compound around myself which I've built. There is no breaking free. I'll negate the necessity of guilt. Thank you. And Ryan will be joining me for the song. It's a new song. It's by Paul McCartney. It's Paul McCartney, Rihanna, and Kanye West, called 4 or 5 Seconds. And so you can stand up because you have the strap. And so, but he's just going to do the acoustics and the Kanye part. We're going to sing Like White People, of course. Yes. Very, like, in Florida, like, people, the other guests in the hotel were looking at us like we're daywalking vampires or something. So anyway, in a hot second, is what I might say.
Selfish, but you call about 1,000 times. I cried. But that just ain't up for sale.
Oh my God.